Clean up this, fix that. Ugh, never seems to end. Everyone at Foundation needs to do their part. Only way we can survive. Huh. I know a guy who could fix that. Oh, I'm all out of water. Killing ain't my style. I prefer to put axe to wood.
Huh? Ugh, people have come back to this area. They'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation. The scorched or the ferals don't get you, the rats will. Yourself in a tricky position. Outnumbered in combat, buff out, or psycho.
Though never officially condoned by the authority, I find buff out provides an effective physical boost without compromising mental stability.
So you found buff out useful?
It's a means to an end, usually. Nothing better training couldn't have prepared you for. Sure, we could drop the formality, but then how'd you know who's in charge?
We ain't mercenaries or hired guns. Hell, we'll shoot you for free.
Whoa, whoa. You checked in yet? No one's allowed in without the boss's say-so. Use the intercom. Anyone caught inside the barrier without the boss's say-so gets tossed into the river.
Thank you. Bowser. Someone.
Thank you. intruder!
Hey!
No one's heard from Batter.
Suspect he finally managed to get himself killed. Batter was a long shot anyway. Always figured it'd take someone coloring with a full box of crayons to find us our prize.
Son of a...
You're back. You managed to get those punks out of our hair yet?
Well, that's good to hear.
Though, judging by that look in your eye, I have exactly zero follow-up questions on the method of your negotiations.
But you did good. Shows maybe you could be trusted. Maybe.
But there's still the issue of my missing muscle. They went out chasing some unsavory characters. Never came back.
They're two of the tougher cookies I've met in my day. So them being gone this long means something happened. You track them down?
Maybe I remember a thing or two about this Crane fella.
Hundred caps with your name on them sound about right.
Music to my ears. Missing person number one's named Polly. Got a transmitter in her. You could track her with your little radio there. Missing person number two goes by Saul. Those two are closer than toes and bad stilettos. So if you find one, the other's likely close by. Find them for me, and I'll pay you for the privilege of getting to yell at them in person. Yeah, little something I slipped under her exterior plating in case she got carried off. I did mention she's a combat bot, right? A friendly one. I got her reprogrammed when I bought her, so she's not gonna hurt you. Unless they bashed up her combat inhibitor. Well, then, all bets are off. I made the same offer to Saul regarding the tracker under his exterior, but he declined. Go figure. Appreciate it. Polly's tracking frequency is 99.7. The once proud home of Appalachia's smooth jazz. I figured someone should get some use out of it. Find out what happened to him. If I need to find new people, I'd like to at least ensure I tried to do right by the old ones.